Marina Bay hosted a Grand Prix that briefly ran in the 60s and 70s, but the Garden City re-entered the calendar for good in 2008. We missed it for a couple of years, but it was great to come back to the Singapore Grand Prix. Things have changed slightly around the Marina Bay circuit for 2023. Four corners have been taken out, the lap length reduced to just over 3 miles. That might be a welcome relief to the drivers, might be even more of a relief for their brakes. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic...
race, final lap. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
They've endured the harsh conditions here in Singapore then to pull off a spectacular win. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Often, my go-to